My name is DC Lee. I'm an assistant professor in Kinesiology department at Iowa State University, and my research focuses on physical activity epidemiology. So I look at the benefits of exercise or physical activity on various health outcomes like cardiovascular disease or diabetes, obesity or mortality. This study includes about 55,000 men and women, and we followed them for about 15 years. And we found runners compared to non-runners can live about 3 years longer. And then they can also reduce risk of mortality by, from heart disease or a stroke, about 45%. Compared to non-runners, runners had a lower risk of death by heart attack and stroke. Most people, they say they don't have time to exercise or to increase their physical activity. But I think, almost everyone can find 5 to 10 minutes per day to run. For health benefits, so I believe more people will be motivated by this study and hope that they can start running and continue to run. We also looked at the running speed and mortality risk, and then we found that even running less than 6 miles per hour was good enough to reduce again their risk of death by any cause or cardiovascular disease. So it doesn't really matter, their speed or amount or, the duration of running. Because we also found that people who run less than an hour per week had the same amount of, mortality benefits compared to people who run 3 hours or more per week. So it might be true that, the more may not be the better in terms of running and mortality based on this study and population. There are many different type of sports, exercise, and physical activity. But running is one of the convenient leisure time physical activity. People don't, need to buy any equipment. They can run anywhere, in the park or, of course, at the gym or any places. So I think, it's important that they can increase their health benefits by running 5 to 10 minutes per day. These days, I think a lot of people think obesity is a health risk, and they try to lose their body weight. But I think in this study also we found that promoting running is as important as reducing smoking rates or obesity or hypertension from a public health perspective. So I think public health people should focus on promoting more physical activity in addition to, reducing smoking or obesity or hypertension rates and prevention.